And here's your filter. You can see the switches to the ice maker and steamer there.
Okay.
You'll have to rinse the water. So I've already rinsed most of this, but there's a little bit of rinse water left in your pipework. So what are you going to do? The ice maker, basically turn it on and let it produce 5 batches of ice.
Okay.
Yeah. Then you should have flushed the water through.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Same thing on the steamer.
Yeah.
Just let it do a program or two.
Didn't know they speak to teach me how to do this stuff yet. So get some.
But they're coming to visit you, right?
Yeah, something.
Okay.
Okay, that's it.
That's it.
Okay. And will it get hot in there?
No, not really.